Howdy everyone, it's me once again, the one and only Killer Rodan, and today I have another animated short to review for you folks, because it's for my Disney movie marathon. I mean, okay, technically the Pixar actually helped them out with this, but I guess it still counts. But anyway, it's like a little story with these characters, of course you want to do. So, I did review the other parts for this, so I just thought I'd do it as well. So, it's supposed to take place when these two characters are in the university, so of course there's going to have like a party thing going on here. Anyway, as always folks, I have the top of the plot, so yeah. Let's get into the story, shall we? So anyway, so with a little trickery and whatnot, Mike and his friend do decide to help their social outcast friends at the Monsters University to have the best frat party ever. So, of course, going to try to do the best to set up a due date, going to set up for the best to get some great snacks and whatnot. So, trying to do all the works, of course, do the best they can with it. So, yeah, they are having a party, but no one seems to show up and whatnot. But the thing is that Mike and his pal are on the rescue. They have brought along, you know, some ideas and whatnot, so to do this kind of a thing. So, yeah, this is a pretty straightforward type of animated flick here, I guess. There's nothing really complicated, very straightforward. There's plenty of gags to be had. Trying to have some jokes, of course, to make it funny and whatnot. It's an enjoyment little treat, I guess you can say. I like the animation, the character movements are really nice, the designs of the characters are really nice, I like the colors, the voice acting isn't too bad either, so overall folks, this was definitely a pretty good movie. Even though it's short, but I liked it anyway. I would say it's definitely something I wouldn't mind recommending, of course, because if you're a fan of the other movies of this franchise, there's a good chance you're gonna like this one as a whole. This is definitely something that's worth watching, of course. And yeah, to try to come up with some sort of way to, you know, have a little thing going on. I'll give it an overall rating of a 7.0 out of 10. It gets a 7.0 out of 10 from me. And as always, thanks for watching, and take care. Until next time, see ya. Oh yeah.